They are in the gate, and they're off in the Saudi Cup. And Nixgo goes straight toward the front. Nixgo showing speed, and Charlatan is right with him. And Military Law is there. And Mishriff on the outside, up the chute in the Saudi Cup. And Charlatan's going to be the leader. Charlatan from that outside post has come on to take over the lead from Nixgo, who backs off into second. So Charlatan takes the race to Nixgo right off the mark. Nixgo back into second. Mishriff toward the inside is racing in third. Extra Elusive moving up into fourth. Right there to Military Law in fifth. Tacitus is not far behind. Tacitus is racing in sixth. Simsir is now seventh. Great Scott moving up on the inside from eighth. Global Giant is now ninth. The Reef was in 10th. Bangkok is 11th. Sleepy Eyes Todd is in 12th. Japan's Chuo Wizard is second to last. Nine lengths off the lead as they move into the far turn. Max Player is the trailer. Nixgo comes on through to take the lead. Charlatan sticks right with him. And the race is on around the far turn in the Saudi Cup. Charlatan on the outside of Nixgo. Nixgo grinding it out. Charlatan right there too. Mishriff under pressure back in third. Tacitus is asked to go now. Great Scott angles to the outside for the final quarter mile. They're coming for the top of the stretch. Charlatan has shrugged off the challenge of Nixgo. Charlatan turning for home in front. Mishriff is now the challenger. They're off the turn. They're into the stretch. Charlatan digging down deep on the lead. Mishriff desperately trying to get by. Nixgo's been defeated. Great Scott and Tacitus coming down to the final 100 meters. Charlatan has to fend off the oncoming Mishriff. Mishriff is roused to the lead. Charlatan tries to fight back. It's doing so. Mishriff, Charlatan. Mishriff conquers the cup. An upset winner defeating Charlatan. Great Scott. Nixgo settles for fourth. Sleepy Eyes Todd was fifth. It's Mishriff in Saudi.